date for April 10th, 2008. And in the news today, Commander Sergei Alexandrovich Volkov and cosmonaut Pomo Dmitrievich Kanenko of the 17th International Space Station crew dock their Soyuz TMA-12 spacecraft at the orbiting laboratory's nearest docking compartment at 8:57 a.m.
Thank you.